detectives tonight. John Ehret High School parents are reacting to news that art teacher Renee Pierre is suspended without pay following complaints of alleged inappropriate conduct with two students.
This is Jefferson Parish school leaders launch an investigation into the incident. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson spoke with parents and joins us now live from the newsroom with their reaction. Gina?
Scott, as you can imagine, parents and students we talked to were surprised to hear that the teacher had been put on leave without pay, and they weren't even notified.
I am quite shocked.
Parents picking up students at John Ehret High School were surprised to learn a teacher of errors on unpaid leave while Jefferson school leaders investigate allegations of misconduct with two students.
I was not aware of it, and my child goes to this school, and I was not even notified any of this was even going on.
The news started to circulate just as students were getting out of school for the day. Renee Pierre is a longtime teacher in the area, spending much of the past decade in Orleans Parish schools. He's only been at John Ehret for about a year as an art specialist.
I haven't heard anyone talk about it.
Ninth grader Zaria Powell and other students we talked to weren't aware of the teacher's suspension. Beyond teaching, Pierre is also well known in the carnival community, and in 2007 he designed the official poster for the crew of Zulu. A statement from Jefferson Parish Schools reads, quote, based upon the two complaints received, the Jefferson Parish Public School System has suspended the employee in question without pay. The district is investigating both complaints. Once the investigation is complete, appropriate action will be taken. Now, teachers we talked to were surprised to hear Pierre's name associated with any allegations of misconduct. We should also mention at least one of the families involved met with school leaders yesterday. Scott.